Hello, explorers, and welcome to the 21st century. We hope you enjoy yourself and make a first contact with fun.
Oh, they're just like the 21st century. It's just like post-World War III.
Oh, my gosh. There's the Crash and Burn Bar with its famous one-song jukebox.
Look, there's the ship that the Vulcans came down in.
Whoa. Can I try that? It would be illogical not to.
Sorry, guys. We came for that.
Oh, hi. I'm just finishing up some repairs. And you should finish up any snacks, as no food or beverages are allowed inside the Phoenix.
Hey, guys, are we sure we can even fly this thing? I mean, you only have to be 100 centimeters to ride.
Look, a ship's a ship. Once we're out of the atmosphere, Rutherford can override the automation. Right, Ruthie?
All right, here we go.
Okay, oh boy. Here we go, Gavin.
You're really doing this, huh?
Oh, crap. Hey, buddy, you should really get on a different Phoenix.
Oh, no. The guy clearly told me single rider ship number 5. I don't want to get in trouble. Hey, we don't go past warp 1, right? I'm sorry, I'm just a little nervous, because, you know, I'm not good with spaceflight.
All right, buckos, prepare for your trek amongst the stars. Oh, before I forget, let's rock and roll.
I think we're supposed to stay seated.
First stage separation complete. Let's bring what I like to call the warp core online.
Sorry, Mr. Cochran.
What are you doing?
Wow, would you look at that beautiful blue marble.
It's working! It's kind of working!
All right, inputting dry dock coordinates.
Prepare to make history. Here we go.
What are you doing?
Thanks for riding with me, explorers. Please exit on the right and take all your belongings with you.
Sorry about that, Gav. Top secret Starfleet business going on here.
Don't worry, man. I'll re-engage the automation and get you back down to Earth.
Wait, don't. This is my ship now. I'm not Gavin the botanist anymore. No, I am Gavin the pilot, and I am going to explore the galaxy.
Hell yeah.
Respect, man.
Woohoo! This won't be the last you hear of me.
Okay, all right, it should be right. Yes! My copies of all the captain's logs going back to Stardate 58018.7. This should be more than enough.
Oh.